Every Saturday morning we do workshops. We had four workshops this morning. This was one of them, Set Running, led by Jennifer Esquire. Oh, and on deck is the Mountain Heritage Dancers.
In the early 1900s, when Cecil Sharp visited Pine Mountain Settlement School and collected this dance, which we will be doing a performance version of, he said at that time that it was the most important discovery he had made so far. It's a dance with only rhythmic accompaniment, dancers' feet and hands, and the rhythm of the caller's voice, and we'll be showing you four very important figures from that collection.